new windshield. But the windshield repair place is right next to Bevmo. Seeing as I'm here, may as well have a look. Yes, still masks on. Here we go. First time in a whiskey shop since March. And Bevmo. Bevmo typically isn't the best, but let's have a look anyway. Think over. Whiskey's over this way. Here we go. It's a very large, box from Macallan. ~44% Okay. A bit more normal. Hardboard Peg Black is in. Look at that. 129. What's that? ~55.7% Bunnahaven. 14-year-old. Very large Macallan 12. Hang on, what's that 12? Is that normal? Number 5 still hanging around. Ooh. I see Springbank. Let's go and see. Oh no. Not such a good price, but look, still here. Girvan, 25-year single grain. Some heavily peated hanging around here. Let's see, where should we go? Let's finish this side, I think. Bunch of Macallans. A bit more normal stuff down here. Bottom shelf. Don't feel like I should touch anything. Yeah, okay. It's the 12. Ardmore Legacy. Some more bunners. Wee beastie. Yikes, too expensive. There's the 10-year-old right next to it. moving on. Blends, I guess. Nothing jumping out as exciting. Artist blend, $40. I don't think so. Okay. Is it Irish? That's a big monkey shoulder. That. Some big bottles. Oh. Can't see me, can you? Got my mask on. All right, we're in bourbons then. Fine. Anything special? Texas in.
Sir, what may I ask you?
Just looking around, thanks.
Yeah, we're not allowed to recording in the store.
No?
No.
Oh, okay, bye. Well, we got around most of it. First time anyone said no recording in the store. But hey, still got a little video. It's a hot one in San Francisco.